All right, we've got a beautiful night going around the Susquehanna Valley. It is crisp out there, and this picture's live from our Harrisburg Sky Cam all the way across the river, and you see up toward Enola Way and Duncannon Way, 34 degrees right now. Light winds from the north-northwest. The barometer and the pressure, that's coming up, 30.46, pretty high. That's because high pressure is building in, getting stronger, moving right over us tonight and tomorrow. And that gives us clear skies and cold conditions, 28 to 32. In the morning, sunny but chilly, 38 to 44 degrees. And then temperatures typically, you know, daytime high should be about 54 for this time of the year. And I think we'll be right in that neighborhood tomorrow with mostly sunny skies during the afternoon. All in all, the weekend looks like it should be quite pleasant. Chilly spots, York 28. 40 in Lebanon on the other end of the scale, 34 in Harrisburg, 33 in Leicester. Effort is at 35, 36 in E-Town now. It's 35 in Carlisle with Landisburg sitting at freezing, 32 degrees. On the Almanac today, again, we struggled a bit just trying to get back to average, 53 now. So the average daytime high is dipping a little bit. The high was off officially today by just 3 degrees. 50 was the high. No rainfall since midnight last night. The little weather maker we had go by this morning with some clouds, well out to sea at this point, moving away. This little batch of cloudiness down here off the southeast coast, that's a developing storm system. Really won't affect us except probably to bring some clouds in as we get into next week. Things are nice and clear right now. Here comes that big area of high pressure I mentioned a couple of minutes ago. And look how it just drives right into our neighborhood. This is tomorrow in the afternoon. Beautiful here. Nice at State College for the game tomorrow. Here comes that storm system poking along. It stays offshore, but this has counterclockwise winds. The high's got clockwise winds between the two, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week. We'll likely see some clouds out of that deal as they push that ocean moisture our way and maybe give us a shower, maybe a little patchy drizzle here or there, but not a rain out, certainly. Thanksgiving Day looks nice, 56 degrees. Even Black Friday at this point looks pretty pleasant, too, with temperatures climbing to about 58. District football playoff action is coming up next with Mike Hostetler on Football Friday.